in approximately 15 minutes.
We just lost another soldier.
Who is he?